This is our 50th anniversary of Fearrington Village, when the Fitch family purchased the Fearrington farm.
Well, we live in the historic area of Fearrington, and we are here today to show off our artistic skills and our love for Fearrington. There's a lot of very important memories connected to Fearrington, and we're glad we've been able to raise our family here. Christina White and...
My name is Sophia White.
Hello, everyone. Today is a gorgeous day in Fearrington Village, Founders Festival, and we are set for a fantastic day. I'm originally from New York State and moved here and love North Carolina. And love living in Fearrington Village. It's like camp.
People come here from all over the world to retire, to settle down and enjoy life here.
Hello, I'm Verity Dunphy. I was born and raised in Rhodesia, now Zimbabwe. Been around the world and have lived in Fearrington for 9 years. Absolutely love it here, love all the activities. And are really grateful that I don't ever have to leave because we can move into Galloway Ridge.
Hi, I'm Jeff Bassa. I was born in Kennett, Missouri. Went into the military, ended up at the White House during the Reagan, Bush, and Clinton years, and became an entrepreneur, started several companies, just recently retired about a week ago. My wife and I moved down to Fearrington about 4 years ago. We knew of it because our parents lived here. We love it down here, love the environment. It's perfect for us, and I'm looking forward to many more years here.
And we're building community by having these festivals each year so that people feel more included, and we build this sense of community that is so unique to Fearrington.
Hi, I'm Eric Freiberger. This is my wife, Sue Freiberger. We live in a house divided in Fearrington. She is a UNC grad. I still love her for that. I'm a Duke grad. I hope she still loves me for that.
Hi, my name is Colleen Spiller, and I recently moved to Fearrington just a month ago. I was born in Zambia and lived there for a couple of years, and then lived in South Africa for a couple of years, and then grew up most of my formative years in Rhodesia, which is now Zimbabwe. Moved into Fearrington about a month ago. I'm not quite retired yet. I'm just a month away. I'm a nurse and I'm tri-specialty certified. I'm a wound ostomy continence nurse and I work at UNC. The thing that I love the most about Fearrington is in my little close, I live in Country House, is just the wonderful friendliness of the folks who live there, and they just take care of me. And it's such a wonderful feeling to have community around me, because community is very important to me. And I feel that that's what I have moved to, is a wonderful community environment.
We've had a great day today, and we're looking to do this on an annual basis and another 50 years of prosperity as this village continues to grow and attract people from all over the world.